own products, but they don't have a good enough content. So that is also a very good area if you have expertise. And some hottest area that you guys are going to love it. Cognitive computing. Do you have plan ever for this? If you compare with human psychology or human biology, the child born from 2 years and as you grow, his mind, his skill set, everything is growing, right? So those kind of comparison we can do with machine learning or computing. Another one is blockchain engineer. I think you guys know what is blockchain, right? Blockchain. So, it's a very demanding one. In Nepal, it's legally. Cryptocurrency is banned. Blockchain is not banned. So you can create your career in blockchain also. GPU cluster. GPU cluster engineer is also a demanded one in market. So hunt in internet, what are the requirement for GPU cluster and try to learn those things and go for the interview. Virtual reality engineer, VR. Hamro Nepal ma pani we have a very good opportunity, like we have a tourism sector. If you can build a 360 video very well, which is small size, best performance, with high graphical interface, that will be the super one. IoT, hami gari nahi raha chhau, but the level of IoT that we are doing is very bad one, right? We have to consider little bit different way for the IoT. And the last one, computer security incident responder. In our Nepal, we have a very lack of this. We do not have even a single computer security incident responder. So what is that we need to understand? Let's say attack is happening on your server. The respondent engineer will identify it, and before the attack happens, he will kill that. So we do not have those kind of expertise in Nepal. If you guys can learn and do some research on this area, I'm sure you also have a ethical liking things on your corner, right? But that is very limited to how to inject some data in another website. But try to find out how attacks really do the processing and how you can stop them. And everyone have a certificate of college. If you guys have a certification, not only Microsoft, there are too many organizations that are providing certification on different domains. If you do some certification within a college, and we have a lot of free certification for the student, and you guys are lucky, the Microsoft Office is done just in first floor, and you can contact what are the certifications that can add in free. And if you guys need, I can contact with them and I can bring in your staff, you can talk with them. So try to achieve something that will be the validated, especially for outside of Nepal. In Nepal, if you go with this certification, people don't much more give intention to this certification, but if you do genuinely, really you get the benefit with this. One little bit technical thing, cloud. You all know what is cloud, right? So when you define, I have some gift. This one. What is cloud? One perfect answer I need. We all know what is cloud. But when the terms come to define, it's very hard for us. So just raise your hand. Who wants to define? Then who then is at the answer? What is cloud? Then who is cloud? Look, this is the problem. We know what is cloud, but when we have to define, we say that it's a storage, it's a server, something kind of things. That is not a definition. If you go in interview, or if you really want to work, use a cloud for your work, if you think that cloud is just a server or a storage, then there is a problem. So what is cloud? Try to understand quickly. This is the model that we have in our college for the server infrastructure or our laptop. Everything including hardware networking to application, we have our own. That is not a cloud that we manage. cloud have a three type of model. One is infrastructure as a service. Within that, this one is rented by somewhere, managed by third party vendor, and we manage only software level. For that kind of services, we say it's a infrastructure as a service. And one is platform as a service. All the servers and hardware will be installed and rented from third party vendor. We only install our application on that. That is platform as a service. And the last one is software as a service. And we all are using software as a service from very beginning we started using internet. Can anyone give me an example? Software as a service for example?
Google Docs.
Google Docs, Gmail, right? Facebook. In every sector, what we are talking is software, right? That is software as a service. So what is cloud now? Basically, it have a three part. One, infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, software as a service. Within software as a service, whatever you told, storage, servers, they will include it, right? Now, this is the slide that is very important for you guys, though you are in last year. What you have to do in your college? Point first, challenge yourself. Why you are not successful? Decision karne ho. Like Sathi Rijun banai raha cha, home appliances control, challenge yourself. Second, at least try to use your version controls. You know Git, right? Git, SPN. Why do you do it? So, after college version project, we got some. What? Try to use that. Some organization prefer to use your life. But the problem is that max of them don't know how to use it. So please first read the manual how to use. We are just using push and pull commit. That is not only version control. That is the one basic thing. Like coming in college and going to home. Don't read it. Third one. They said I use garna paryo. The fourth one. College ma super hero banne chalan huncha. Malai sabai auncha. Please don't do that. उन्हें एउटा लर्न गरौ त्यो जानेपछि कुनै पनि कम्पनीले यो भन्दैन कि तपाईले जावा एक्सपर्ट हुन पर्छ कम्पनीले के माग्छ फन्डामेन्टल आउँछ आउँछ दैट्स प्रोग्रामिङ यु क्यान लर्न सो डोन्ट ट्राई टु बी अ सुपर हिरो एउटा कुनै सिकौ डेटाबेस सिक्नमा छ डेटाबेसै सिकौ तर एउटा कुरा साथीहरुलाई भनिहालौ दैट्स द रियलिटी नॉट ओन्ली इन नेपाल एभ्रीवेयर लाइक एभ्रीवन want to maximize the output and reduce the number of employees. If you open your own company, you also do the same, right? Everyone have to minimize the cost. How you can do that? If your team know multiple tasks, right? How they can do that? So that is a basic challenge you have to cover. And hami Nepali sathi sanga ta dherai bolchhom, tara Chinese kura boldaina. उनीहरूसँग चाहिने कुरा सिक्नु तपाईँको सिनियरहरू पनि होलान् होइन कलेजको सरहरू पनि धेरै जान्ने होलान् उहाँहरूसँग सोधेर के छ कस्तो छ त्यो कुरा गरेरैमा केही बिग्रिँदैन तर हामी कुरा गऱ्यौँ भने अरू कुरा गर्छौँ त्यो एउटा गर्नुपर्छ र खास गरी त्यो नगरे पनि लाइक एभ्री वान हेभ अ फेसबुक एकाउन्ट राइट लिङ्कडिन एकाउन्ट कोरा यो गाएर सुपर दे How many of you have account in MySpace? Chiyo tara chalaudaina, right? So those are the problem. So why I am talking you have account? If you have account, utilize them. There are too many experts. Search according to your interest, talk with them, see on their profile what they are doing now. Let's say if someone have a 20-year experience, something that is really matter for him. If I quickly for online marketing, digital marketing, and there are some expert of company like SEO. And before one or two, we have an interview with one expert. And when we ask what you do as an online marketing, do you know what he answered?
I do a Facebook ad and video campaigning. Is that only a digital marketing?
No, sir.
No. So at least we have to know what is digital marketing very well, and then we have to choose at least there are like organic link building, keyword planner kind of things, right? So these are free tools. Go in Google Webmaster tool and just explore. There is one more, senrush.com. If you guys go over there, you can really learn about the digital marketing over there. It's a free one. They have a paid version. Do not go with that. Just try to learn. If you once open that site, you will find out how many things I have to do for digital marketing. There is not only having a keyword title description on my page, OG tag and SEO, not only Facebook and LinkedIn and Twitter, right? There are too many things that we have to do. So there is one thing I also want to recommend you guys, schema.org. There is one website, schema.org. If you read that, then only you know how to design a website actually. Till now we know how to design a website, but we don't know what is the actual pattern for designing a website. So go on schema.org if you really have interest for web development. Not only in web development, for mobile development also schema.org is the perfect one. So go on that and find out it. So this I already mentioned over here, schema.org. Now I would like to... So guys, overall what we tried today, provide you a basic, how you have to think, how you have to go in market, how you have to prepare, and few technology and website reference I had given you. If you guys need any reference, help for your...